Keep watching Charis TV.
Come on. From today, you won't dream dead people. Amen. Because always you are dreaming dead people.
Amen.
Is it true?
Yes, it is.
When you sleep there. And,
yes.
And your life is mixed up.
Yeah, it's true.
Come here. Let me touch you here. You are free today. You are free. You won't dream these things again. It's like the more you dream these things, they put you in a cage. You understand? Today you are free forever.
Viewers all over the world, welcome to Charis Missionary Church. This is our Wednesday live service under the leadership of Apostle JB and Prophetess T.E. Maganenisa. And with me here today is my sister who received a prophecy from Apostle JB Maganenisa. Ma, please tell us your name and tell us where you come from.
My name is Charis Nemuyone. I come from Naturena.
Today you received a prophecy from the man of God, Apostle JB Maganenisa. Please tell us in detail what the man of God said to you and please confirm.
What he basically told me was that I'm seeing the dead people in a dream, which I confirmed to be true. And then he said, everything about your life is mixed up. I said, yes. And then he also prayed for me and said, you are now free from the spirit. You no longer see the dead people in your dreams.
Amen. And how has this affected you?
Everything I was doing, it seems like it's not going anywhere. It seems like everything is just dead. So I thank God for my deliverance today.
Amen. And how do you feel that today you were located and you were prayed for along with a solution to your life?
I feel so much happy and blessed, and I thank God for locating me.
Amen.
Amen.
And any words of encouragement to somebody who's currently watching us?
Viewers who are watching us, I will say that whenever you are connecting to one of the services, please open up your heart so that you can receive from God that what you are crying for, the solution is there. Just open up your heart to receive from God.